We've already seen a batch of images for the season 4 premiere of The Flash, check them out here, and now the CW has released a synopsis for The Flash Reborn, which you can read below. Coming home, with Barry Grant Gustin in the Speed Force, Iris Candace Patton, Kid Flash Keenan Lonsdale, Joe Jesse Al Martin and Vibe Carlos Valdez have taken over protecting Central City. However, when a powerful armored villain threatens to level the city, if the Flash doesn't appear, Cisco makes a risky decision to break Barry out of the Speed Force. However, the Barry that comes out isn't the same Barry that went in. See also follow all of our coverage of The Flash here. The Flash Season 4 premieres on October 10th on the CW.